Sugar in it, so it kind of hurts my teeth, to be honest. was gonna say some things, but I guess they weren't that important because I don't even know what I was gonna say. Oh my gosh. So next time I do a gum chewing, bubble blowing video, I am going to get some different types of gum so that I can kind of compare and contrast and see what works best for me, I guess. The bubble yum gum I tried in my first bubble gum video honestly seemed to work the best. Just be